In fact, to make the body of any supercar with your own hands is very easy. No skills, no special equipment, only available materials. Also very easy to make a dream car for your child. Perfect gift for any kid. Main point, we make the body and install it on the frame or a suitable donor car. There are four ways for building the body and interior of any desired car. Choice is yours. First way, using carbuck files for paper printer or plotter printing. Using a regular paper printer, need to print out the paper drawings and then cut out the wooden carbuck sections with a jigsaw. Example of our customer from Pakistan. First, he assembled a wooden carbuck from our digital files. Then he filled the space between the sections. Next, he covered the carbuck with putty and painted it before further work with epoxy resin and fiberglass. After, he made fiberglass molds. And later, he made a ready fiberglass body. At the end, he installed this fiberglass body on a Mercedes SLK donor car and made a legendary Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing car. Second way, using carbuck files for CNC or laser cutting. Similar method, but wooden carbuck sections will be cut on a CNC machine, not manually. Example of our customer from the USA. He also assembled a wooden carbuck from our digital files like the previous customer. Then he filled the space between the sections with construction foam. Next, he covered the layout with putty. After that, he made fiberglass molds using similar technology. And later, he made a ready fiberglass body. He mounted the finished fiberglass body on a homemade frame and installed an ATV engine. This is a great idea, not only for an adult, but also for a child. Fun fact, the original Peel P50 doesn't have a reverse gear, but our customer's car does have a reverse gear. Third way, using prepared files for 3D printing. Using a regular 3D printer, need to print out the body parts and glue them together. Example of our customer from Canada. Bugatti Devo was 3D printed in parts, and the printed parts were connected together with super glue. The technology is the same further. Having assembled a layout from parts printed on a 3D printer, it is necessary to make fiberglass molds for further production of the fiberglass body. 3D printing is also a great option when you need to make missing parts of a car. As did another our customer from the USA. We prepared bumper files and other files for him. He printed the bumper on a 3D printer and installed it on an original supercar. Then he will make finished carbon parts using this printed pieces. Fourth way, using prepared files for CNC milling from styrofoam or solid wood. Using a CNC machine, need to mill the body parts from polystyrene foam or solid wood and glue them together. As an example, we will show our work on the production of body and interior parts for the legendary Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing. 300 SL Gullwing was milled from styrofoam on our CNC, and the milled parts were glued together. The technology is the same further. It is necessary to prepare the surface of the layout before working with putty. Then need to apply automotive putty to the surface of the layout. You can also apply the liquid automotive filler with a spray gun. After this, you can paint the surface of the layout before working with fiberglass. Now begins the stage of manufacturing fiberglass molds for further manufacturing a fiberglass body from these molds. You can make a single fiberglass mold for the entire body, or you can make separate molds for each body part. We made molds for each part separately. After, from these fiberglass molds, we made a fiberglass body, as well as interior parts. Once you have made fiberglass molds, you can make any number of fiberglass bodies, for example, for sale. This body needs to be installed on a donor car Mercedes SLK to build the legendary Mercedes 300 SL Gullwing. In general, choose any method available to you and start building the dream car for yourself or for your child, as our customers did. Carbuck assembling or 3D printing or CNC milling from styrofoam. It's available to everyone without skills. Detailed step-by-step video tutorial included and our help. All our customers didn't have this skill before meeting us. Now they can easily complete their projects. It's like Lego, but for men. Start to make your dream car come true now. Otherwise, nothing will change in your life. The main thing is to raise your ass from the couch and start at least doing something. If you need digital car buck files for any car self-building, then...
Welcome!